Today we're going to show you how to set up a CoCoRaHS rain gauge in your yard or on your property. So the gauge is basically a big 4-inch diameter funnel, an inner tube that has hundredths up to an inch measurement, and an outer tube with a mounting bracket on the back.